morning and welcome to Carol Reacts. And we have a song this morning, and it's by the Bee Gees, and it's called Tears. And it's a tribute to Andy.
Tears tonight.
Well, that was the Bee Gees with Tears. And this was 1989. It was originally released in 87. But Andy passed in 1988. And so they used this and then put this video with it as a tribute to him. And I mean, you know, it's an absolutely beautiful song. And of course, Barry was just, this is one of the better songs that he's ever sung, I believe. I mean, I love his falsetto with disco, but I love him and his chest voice too. It's just beautiful. And I also noticed that he had several pictures in there. And since this was in 89, they did the video. He had several pictures with Olivia Newton-John, who we lost not too long ago. So it's kind of a double tribute. I hope everybody enjoyed this. It's beautiful music, sad. Very sad, because he was 30 years old. He died March 10th, 1988, 5 days after he turned 30. That is young. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed it. Post it.